From the Heart. I'm Conway.
And I'm Carla.
Today was Sunday worship.
Let's see what happened.
All the happy golden days. Yes, we'll gather at the river. The beautiful, the Guadalupe River. Gather with the saints at the river that flows by the throne of God.
It says, do not be afraid, little flock, for your Father has been pleased to give you the kingdom. Sell your possessions and give to the poor. Provide purses for yourselves that will not wear out.
So what are you going to do with all that money? You can't use it. After you die, what is that going to do for you? God says, don't worry about the money you have. Don't worry about the clothes on your back. Don't worry about the next meal that's coming your way. God provides.
Right? Have some birthday girls in. If you had a birthday, come on down. Don't.
Many happy returns on the day of thy birth. May sunshine and gladness be given. And may the Father prepare you on earth for a beautiful birthday in heaven.
On you, all up, surround you, and the joy within you, just walk away.
Today we had free swim
and Sunday activities.
Let's dip our toes in. With Counselor Vespers.
I wonder what songs they sang.
Follow your soul and know it the way.
Leave some room in your heart for the unimaginable.
Be a warrior,
not a warrior.
The legends and the myths, the sponsors and their gold, the teens and their gifts.
Hi, I'm Tasha, and this is my second year at camp, fourth term. My cabin's Jasmine Junction. I teach archery, jewellery, and videography, although mainly archery. And my question is, if there was anywhere that I would go in the world, where would it be? And my answer is Japan, because I'm absolutely obsessed with it. I love their language. I love everything about Japan. So yeah, I would love to go there.
Subscribe to our channel.
And don't forget to
tune in tomorrow to see what happened today.
Bye.